that acid? Jesus, what could cause this much damage? Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Don't risk it.
Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
Damn it. First Kidman, now...
Thank you.
Kidman! Are you in there?
No, no, not that way, no.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others.
Has to let them know he has the upper hand. Lays out the bait, gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
Thank you.
Joseph?
Damn it. Fuck. Better find Kidman. I guess she's all right. What's she after?
Leslie can go home, can take the train all the way home.
No, Leslie, not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes, that's my job.
Good, good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...
way to get up there somehow.
Have you forgotten something?
Missing, but she's...
Thank you.
This is dead. What am I, an electrician?
You've published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We? You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
Thank you.
Nobody here at all? Ruvik?
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds.
Leslie!
This way.
Hey, wait.
This way. This way.
Beacon, just like Joseph said. I knew it.
Pleasure.
asleep.
There. No!
Leslie? Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Yeah. Ruvik.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Thank you.
I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... It doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
Leslie!
created this world. You cannot keep me here. Ruvik. I'm going to finish this.
Sign, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.